Pizza delivery man versus used car lot employees. Who would you trust?
I want them fired.
Instead of the delivery guy getting fired, the internet got fired up. Shame on you all for how you treated that pizza delivery man. It all started when Jared Tanzi from Palace Pizza delivered an order to F&R Auto Sales in Westport, Massachusetts.
So follow the math. The total pizza bill was $42. The used car employees chipped in and gave Jared the delivery guy a total of $50.
Two 20s and two 5s, which means $7 left over.
Jared leaves with a 50. There's disagreement about whether he said anything about keeping the change before he took off.
The car lot people complained to Palace Pizza's manager. Jared comes back to return the $7 recorded by a camera in the car lot office.
It just doesn't make sense why you would hand me a bill that you were just going to have me drive back here to give you back anyway.
The man behind the desk explains he gave Jared all the money the group had collected and expected to get back the correct change.
The manager apologized once for you. He wanted to apologize again for you. So here, you got your $7 back, so the world is right now.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
Hey, I'll see more before I put my foot in your ass. Hold that one.
Someone posted the video. It went viral. The insults flew. Scummy, nasty people. F&R Auto Sales was bombarded with terrible reviews. Do you or someone you know want to be treated like crap? Then this is your go-to place. The comments got so bad, the car lot called police. By Thursday afternoon, the owner of F&R Auto Sales had publicly apologized for the actions that led to this embarrassing video. The owner offers an unspecified cash donation to the delivery man. He says the man in the blue shirt was not actually an employee and that the female employee has been fired. But will all that counteract the video?
Get the f***ing owner and the manager on the phone. I want that motherf***ing job.
Supporters of the delivery guy even set up a GoFundMe account for Jared. It raised thousands, much of it in donations of $7, the amount of the non-tip. Wrote one supporter, "Once I messed with a pizza guy, haven't sold a car since." Taking on the delivery man turned out to be biting off a lot more than a car lot could chew. Genimo, CNN, New York.